SchoolFreeware's QBasic tutorial series, tutorial 52, loading multiple images into an array. QB64 version 1, running on Windows 8.1, is used, and the code used within this tutorial can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com. Here within the QB64 folder, I have made a folder called pics, and within the pics I have 7 images, named image 1 through image 7. The images are JPEG and the dimensions are 50 by 50. To load those images into an array and display them, first I need to create the array. I'll call the array pics. There are 7 images, and this will be as a long. I'm also going to use a for loop, so I'll have x as an integer. Next, I need to make the screen. The screen I'll make as 800 by 600, 32-bit. I'll start the for loop for x equals 1 to 7, since I have 7 images. The images will be loaded into pics. The path will be pics, and then the name is image. And then I'm going to combine that with x. So when x is 1, it will be image 1. When x is 2, image 2, image 3, image 4, etc. All the way up to image 7. And to do that, I'll have to trim out the space. L trim. And L trim only works with strings, so I'll convert x to a string. See tutorial 51 for more information about L trim. Okay, now that I have image 1, I have to add an file extension, which is .jpg. So now I'll have to put the images on the screen, put image, and now those have a simple coordinate, x times 50, x times 50 will be the coordinate, and of course the image will be pics, x. That should put the images in a diagonal on the screen. Next ends the for loop, and let's take a look at what we got. And there's the 7 images. We can modify the Easy Invaders video game to include 7 unique invaders. And to do that, what I did was I went into the Easy Invaders files and I made 7 invaders. These are all pings of the same dimension as the original invader. And they're named invader 1 through invader7.ping. So I'll go to the Easy Invaders code that can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com. This is tutorial 50. And I'll just make a simple modification. We'll change the number of invaders from 10 to 7 because I just have 7 pictures. And then here with load image for the invaders, it'll be easy invaders files and then invader plus L trim string conversion. And since I used I for the array, this will be I. And then we add the .ping file extension. So now when I run, let's take a look at what we get. And that worked pretty good.